Okto, so Tori Hart, who's Kevin Hart's ex, was saying that, you know, every man cheats. First of all, do you think that's true?
Yeah.
What?
Okay. No, he didn't even like, go, maybe, no. Yeah,
yeah, people, like, come on, people are human. Every man cheats, every woman cheats.
Okay. Now the second part is she was like, you know, cheating. She doesn't mind.
Joe is in shambles.
Who's cheating here?
She doesn't mind when her man has a side chick, because sometimes when she doesn't want to do some things that the side chick is going to do, then why
just
not?
More than willing.
Yeah. What do you think about that?
No, that one I don't support.
So as a main chick and as a main chick, you have to do everything.
No, if you have a main chick, you have a main chick. That's it. There's no like two ways.
Mm-hmm. You don't level up to having two.
No, like, see, then you just become polygamist. What I hate with this, like, all this thing that Western people has made it like, we are supporting monogamy and stuff, and people cheat way more in the West than here.
Mm-hmm.
You know why people don't cheat here more? Because it's like cultural to have like five wives, so people are just chilling.
Oh, so it's
so yeah. So like, if this guy feels like, hey, me, I can't be with you alone. You just go and tell the wife, me not talk about bibi wa pili. Wo no naje.
What? Let someone try.
I swear. You know?
So it's a discussion. Right. Most of the time in like African perspective, is a my dad had two wives.
Okay.
So and I remember him discussing with my mom, and my mom saying no.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but he still went his own way and did it anyway. But which is wrong. Mm-hmm. And that's why I'm like, I don't know about having like just somebody on the side. But everybody like has feelings, you know. People cheating is broad. There's flirting is cheating to some extent, mm-hmm. and flirting is normal to some extent. Because
mm-hmm.
even if you're with the love of your life,
right.
you can still see things that you've never seen and just admire them. That's flirting.
That's okay.
It's like when you have a Lambo and you want a Bugatti, and they're like, "Hey, that Bugatti looks sick."
Mm-hmm.
Same thing.
Did you just compare
women and cars?
No.
And that's what these guys have been doing.
I just use a different, like, expensive stuff.